This project uses two STM32 development boards and an INA219 module to form a CAN bus multimeter. The upper part is the CAN bus client, and the lower part is the CAN bus server. The client requests the meter reading. The server read the voltage and current from the sensor and sent them to the client via CAN bus. Thank you for watching.